Before you begin, remove the access panel and PCI retainer. Removal. If necessary, disconnect the auxiliary power cable from the graphics card. Press and hold the locking tab on the PCIe slot and partially slide the graphics card out of the PCIe slot. Lift the graphics card straight up and out of the chassis. Important: if you are not replacing the graphics card with another card, cover the open slot in the chassis with a metal slot cover. Replacement: align the graphics card with the PCIe slot on the system board and insert the graphics card. Press down on the graphics card until the locking tab locks and the graphics card is fully seated. If necessary, connect the auxiliary power cable into the graphics card.